get peace in the Middle East is more important than my being reelected. And we've made everybody angry in the process at one time or another, but we've made steady progress. Now we've got a prospect for peace.
In his quest for peace in the world, President Carter has not forgotten the words of Abraham Lincoln when he called the United States of America the last best hope on earth. President Jimmy Carter, peacemaker.